he does what he can. He says he's in this situation.
Yes.
So what he will do is say, hey, I'm in this situation. We're in this situation. We're in this house together. What is our goal in life? Well, your goal should be to get rid of the system of white supremacy.
Okay.
And the white people who are sitting there saying, well, I'm white, so what do I do? You do the same thing.
Okay.
You get rid of the system of white supremacy.
Okay, now I understand.
By being white,
yes.
You've got a whole lot going for you.
Okay.
You happen to do that. So you get out and talk to the other white people about this mess
okay.
that we're all in. And since you are white, and then you have the black members of the quote-unquote family, which is
right.
not, it's not a family. It's just a coalition, you might say, or just an arrangement. So you say, hey, we're all in one voice, rather than just go camping and fishing
mm-hmm.
and so-called just going through the rituals that people are supposed to go through in an ideal situation. We are making it our life's mission, this entire group that we have here under this same roof, both black and white. You're talking about what to do now. We are going to commit ourselves as this unit, if you can call it that, to replacing this entire system of racism with the system of justice.
Okay.